My next tip is to make time for play every day. I can't say enough about play. Play is a child's language. It's how they explore and process the world around them. Regardless of world circumstances and stressors, all children need time for play every day. Children need time to just be able to express themselves and to be kids. They need things to look forward to and to celebrate. They need outdoors time. How can you, as a parent, support them in their play? Well, just like you schedule a work meeting, you can schedule time for play with your child. I don't want this to feel overwhelming for parents. Even 5 or 10 or 15 minutes can have big payoff. The important thing about this time is that you're focused on your child and not on your work. So what this looks like is it looks like putting down your phone, stepping away from your email, and avoiding all distractions so you can tune into your child and not push your own agenda, but let them lead the activity and play with them, do whatever it is that they want to do so that you can foster that connection. And it's interesting, as you do this, you will fill their cup and they'll be able to go longer times independently without needing your constant attention. So play is just absolutely critical. It's also good for adults. When was the last time you ran through the sprinklers or made a Play-Doh sculpture or just sat down and played dress-ups? All of these things can help your child in their continued development. And so making time for play is absolutely critical, and we all could use a little more play in our lives. And this is something that we focus on in the hospital too. We know that hospitalization interrupts children's development a lot of times. And as child life specialists, we want to keep that development on track as much as possible. And so you'll notice that if you're ever in the hospital with your child, you'll notice that we're bringing in things to play. We're bringing in self-expressive activities. We're helping children to explore the medical world by bringing in medical objects and things that they can play with and learn from. And so there are just many benefits to making time to play every day, and many benefits to taking time for you to spend one-on-one time with your child each day.